to sit with him for a little bit? You can get some sleep.
I'm going to lay down on the couch. Let me know.
Mom, have his eyes been open a while?
No. They were open a while ago when Kelsey was sitting with him. There's a lot of congestion in his lungs right now.
Mom, he's... Hey, Granddad. You want some water? Ice chips? You okay? Granddad? What you looking at?
Just out the window.
You want me to open it up a bit for you? Do your legs hurt? Does this help? I love you, Granddad. You know that, right?
You keep rubbing my leg like that, Matthew, and I'm liable to fall asleep like an old hound dog.
That was the last thing I heard my grandfather say to me. His eyes closed, he slept, and I sat with him late through the night. In the air over Tokyo, just around midnight on the last night of the war. They reached the Akita oil refinery at 1:15 a.m. and released their payload of bombs and turned back towards home. Guam, 11 hours away. As the sun came up, still flying over the Pacific, Saipan Radio announced Japan's surrender. And they landed Northwest Field a few hours later. My dad, brother-in-law, they arrived soon after. And as we tried to figure out what to do next, we worked, cleaned, and I found this paper. Something my grandparents must have filled out for one of my sister's projects. Must have been in grade school. This little mimeograph questionnaire. The last question was about the future, and it asked my grandparents what they wanted us to tell our grandchildren about them. My grandmother wrote,
"Your Nan Nan loved life. She enjoyed living even in the bad times. She loved God, loved her friends and her beloved relatives, but most of all, she loved your granddad, Don. Molly, Mark, Larry, Paula, Matthew, Kelsey, and Patrick. Her family. Love is the key word for the future."
My grandfather's answer is,
father lived together many happy years. They loved and supported everything their children and grandchildren did for as long as they could. Life is never long enough to do all you would like. Tell them to start early.